NASCAR drivers, well, they're taking over the city of Philadelphia today. 17 drivers are in the city to greet fans and promote upcoming races at Pocono Raceway and Dover International Speedway. Eyewitness News was at Geno Steaks in South Philly as the drivers got a tour of the famous kitchen and, of course, the chance to enjoy an authentic Philly cheesesteak. This is the fourth consecutive year that the NASCAR drivers have come to Philly.
Now I'm